Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you are doing good. If you're new here, my name is Olga and I make videos on travel and fashion. Today's video, as the caption suggests, is a Romanian food tour. In this video, I'll be showing you what all I ate in Romania and also the famous restaurants in Romania. The first place we went to eat some Romanian dishes was La Cioran in Brasov.
So we are here in Brasov at the La Cioran restaurant. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but this is one of the famous restaurants in Brasov town square, and we have ordered cabbage rolls with minced meat sour cream and chicken wings with potatoes garlic sauce. We have ordered a strong drink which was suggested by the staff here. It's called Plum Toica Zete. This is a Transylvanian regional drink. Cabbage rolls with minced meat and sour cream. This is the chicken wings with potatoes and garlic sauce. And this is the famous strong drink I was talking about, which is Plum Toica Zete. Bon appetit. Very nice. Potatoes are not crunchy, it's soft, but with the cream it's really nice. The combination of the cream and the potatoes are really nice. Okay, so now I'll try the chicken wings. Tastes nice. There are spices, but it's not spicy. So I am trying the cabbage roll with minced meat and sour cream. It's absolutely delicious. The cabbage roll, the cabbage is so thin and there's minced meat inside it with vegetables, which makes it really nice. And with the sour cream, it's like the perfect combination. And it feels like a dumpling instead of a roll. And I love dumplings, so that's why maybe I'm liking this.
After having our lunch, we headed to explore Brasov a little bit more, and by evening we were again hungry and wanted to try the famous Curtos Calax. Curtos Calax is a spit cake specific to the Transylvanian region.
Okay, so we are here in Brasov and we are here to eat some Curtos Calax, which is a famous street food dessert in the Transylvania region of Romania. Let's go and eat. Come.
Curtos Calax is popular in Romania and Hungary.
Okay, so this is the Curtos Calax I was talking about, and we also got some hot chocolate. We got the hot chocolate because it's very cold outside. We got the Curtos Calax for 20 lei, which is around 4 euros, and we got the nut flavor because we both don't like caramel that much. So just taste it and tell you how it is. Crunchy, also soft but crunchy too. The outer part is crunchy. Sugar, lots of sugar.
For dinner, we went to this famous restaurant of Brasov called Sergiana. It is an old cellar in the heart of Old Town Brasov. This restaurant serves traditional Romanian cuisine and offers a wide range of dishes from different regions of the country. The restaurant served us pork chops with some bread as starters, which were complimentary.
Okay, so we thought of having something very light, like a chicken salad. That's what we ordered.
For dessert, we ordered the famous papanasi, which is a Romanian and Moldovan traditional fried or boiled pastry in a donut shape with a small sphere on top.
This is called papanasi. This is the famous dessert of the Transylvanian region of Romania. This tastes like a sweet donut filled with cream, sweet cream. And this is definitely plums. So, a lot of plums on the siding. powdered sugar and a sweet donut-y dessert.
Having lunch in Sigi Sora restaurant called La Perla, and we have ordered the traditional dish which is called Rulau de Pui Umplut. Not sure again if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but it means a chicken roll stuffed with vegetables, ham and cheese, served with spicy tomato and pepper dip next to potatoes and mushroom mousse. And I'm very excited to try that. We've also ordered one more dish. The name I can't pronounce, so I'm not even trying. It is roasted pork ribs in barbecue sauce with veggies, which is pork is something which I think in Romania it's very famous and everyone has pork here. Pork is a staple diet in Romania. In every restaurant there is lots of dishes with pork, which includes either pork or the dish wholly is prepared with pork. Also ordered some lemonade and a local wine of Sigi Sora. Finally, our food is here. So this is the pork ribs with potato wedges and a little bit of salad. This is a chicken roll with mashed potatoes and mushroom sauce. Okay, bon appetit.
Very fresh, soft sauce, tastes like a barbecue sauce. It tastes soft and it seems to have been freshly made.
So this is my first time eating pork which is not minced or is not a sausage. Let me try. With mushroom mousse. And the potatoes. It tastes like chicken because the filling is chicken and cheese. It's really nice. But not spicy. I prefer my food spicy, so. But it's really good. Mix of flavors.
For dinner, we went to one of the famous restaurants in Sigi Sora called Joseph T. Restaurants and Wine Bar. This restaurant was quite elegant and serves tasty food both international and Romanian.
So for dinner, we have ordered a paprika chicken, which is a Transylvanian chicken dish, and I'm very excited to try it. So finally we got our Transylvanian famous paprika chicken with some polento, which looks like mashed potato. I'm not sure what this is. Bon appetit. The chicken is very creamy. And polento, for me, it's my first time, so it really tastes good. It doesn't have a lot of flavors, it's more like mashed potatoes, but has a crispy crunch, but it's really nice. So this is langos, which is a famous Hungarian street food, but it is also famous in Sigi Sora. So this is what I am going to have for breakfast, and this is a deep fried flat bread, and let me taste and tell you how it is. It's really nice. There is some powdered sugar on the top of this deep fried flat bread, which is called langos. This is the simple langos bread. There are different flavors which includes cheese and chocolate as well, but I wanted the simple one for breakfast. So this is what we got with powdered sugar. Rupia is a small town in the Brașov county of Transylvania, Romania. And we just came here to have some lunch. Especially came to this restaurant called Casa del Gusto, which is kind of famous in Rupia. And we have ordered Yagi Dulce Picanta, which is chicken breast, rice, red pepper, carrot, zucchini with Thai sauce. Some iced tea to go with it. And we have also ordered grilled minced meat rolls. Two of them actually, because we wanted to keep it light. So this is the rice with Thai curry, some bell peppers and zucchini and chicken. I'll taste and tell you how it is. It's actually nice, flavorful. Lots of gravy. Gravy as in Thai sauce. It has a sweet and a bit spicy taste. Mixed of both flavors. This is the minced meat rolls with some mustard sauce and salad. Chewy, hot, feels like kebab.
After our lunch in Rupia, we directly headed for Bucharest.
For breakfast, we are having something which we got from Luca, which is a well-known food chain here, and this is a Korv Q Stuffidae. Again, not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly. This looks more like a pretzel with raisins in it. So I'm opening this and this has raisins inside. Let me see if I can show it to you. See, one raisin you can see here.
For our last day in Romania, we went to Grand Cafe Van Gogh, which is a famous cafe located in the old town and is a must-see, especially if you're an art lover. This cafe is uniquely decorated with Van Gogh paintings and lots of umbrellas hanging upside down from the ceiling. I hope you guys liked watching today's video, and if you did, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.